Workout number two scaled is 13-minute AMRAP of 55 modified push-ups, 55 single dumbbell squats at 35 and 25 pounds for male and female athletes respectively, 55 single dumbbell hang clean and press, and 55 jump squats. For the dumbbell movements, alternate arms every 5 repetitions. For the modified push-up, the rep begins and ends with the knees on the ground, hips and elbows fully extended. At the bottom, the athlete's chest must touch the floor. For the dumbbell squat, the rep begins and ends with the hips and knees fully extended. At the bottom, the hip crease must pass below the top of the knee. The dumbbell can be held in any position, but it cannot rest on the athlete's knees or touch the ground during the rep. For the dumbbell hang clean and press, the repetition begins at the top of the deadlift with the hips and knees fully extended. From there, the athlete can perform any style of hang clean to bring the dumbbell to the shoulder before locking it out overhead. Any style of press is also permitted, but the rep must end with the athlete's knees, hips, and elbow fully extended. Athletes must switch arms every 5 repetitions. For the jump squat, the athlete's hip crease must pass below the top of the knee at the bottom, and at the top, the feet must leave the ground with the hips and knees fully extended.